Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Father. For the living God, oh, no one like you. No one can do like you do. Touch me like you do, God. You are the living God, oh. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Everlasting Father. the King of Kings, Holy Spirit, we thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. Let us begin to thank God. Let us begin to appreciate him. He is the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords. There is no other God like him. Let us begin to thank God for everything that he has done in our life and what he is doing right now. Let us begin to appreciate him. Begin to appreciate him. Begin to thank him. Begin to thank him because he is the one that makes it possible for you. He is the one that is making everything good for you. He is the one that is making the possible for you. Begin to thank him. Begin to worship him. And Father, Lord, I thank you, Father, in the name of Jesus. I thank you for the life of everyone here today. In the mighty name of Jesus, I thank you, Jesus. Father, Lord, we appreciate you, Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, Lord, thank you for shutting the mouth of the lions against everyone here in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, Lord, thank you, Lord Jesus, for putting smiles on their face in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, Lord, King of Kings, Father, Lord, thank you for taking them to where they are right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Holy Ghost, Marababa, Rebobo Soto, Ribaba, Shendere Bakata, Rekatakata, Masantarabo Soto, Rebobo Zendarabo Sokete, Ribaba, Mashantarabu Sete, Ribaba, Lekete Zendaraba Sete, Ribaba. Malegede Zendarabu Soto, Repapa, Masa Tarabu Soto. Father, Lord, we thank you in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord. Begin to invite your friend. Invite your friends to come and join us today. And God will surely bless you in the mighty name of Jesus. Invite everyone. Share to groups. God will surely bless you in the mighty name of Jesus. Rabba Baba Baba Makata Sataraba Repopo Soto Ribaba. Father, Lord, we thank you in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus, for what you are doing right now. Thank you for the life of our children. Thank you, Jesus. Father, Lord, we appreciate you. We appreciate you, Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, Lord, no one can touch us the way you touch us. Nobody can heal us from every pain that we have gone through, oh Lord. Father, Lord, thank you, Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you all for coming. This is my name for the people that just joined in new. My name is Dora Agassi. I live here in Canada, and God will surely bless you as you join this program today in the name of Jesus. Let us begin to cover this program with the blood of Jesus. Let us begin to shut every territorial spirit now in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, I cover this program right now with the blood of Jesus. I put the blood of Jesus upon everyone that is here right now in the mighty name of Jesus. We command every territorial spirit to be silent right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Every territorial spirit be silent right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, Lord, we thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you for shutting the evil hands against our life, oh God. Thank you, Father, in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit. I welcome you again to Holy Ghost Fire Movement. Thank you, Jesus. The topic today is evil hands. What evil hands can cause in someone's life? Today we're going to discuss before we start to pray. And God will surely hear our prayers in the mighty name of Jesus. Please begin to share, invite your friends, to come and join us. Because today's topic is very, very powerful. Take your pen and your paper and continue to write it down in the mighty name of Jesus. Please, if there's anyone there that can also help to be writing it down, God will surely bless you in the mighty name of Jesus. Evil hands can cut can cause a lot of damage to our destiny. Evil hands walk behind the scene. This means that you cannot see them with your physical eyes. You can only see them in your spiritual eyes. When your spiritual eyes are open, all sorts of evil hands exist out there these days that want to kill us, steal, and destroy good things in our lives. So we are taking a topic from John 10:10. I'm going to read that in a little bit soon in the mighty name of Jesus. Evil hands can do a lot of evil in the spiritual as well as the physical in our lives if they are left unchecked. Evil hands can cage a person for years. Evil hands, what are the following? Like what evil hands can do to your life? Evil hands are steal from you and take and snatch good things away from you. They transfer evil into someone's life by planting evil things in someone's life, including body, marriage, and their career and business. Evil hands introduce affliction into someone's life. Evil hands manipulate people's destiny. They manipulate people's destiny with their evil hands, like touching somebody, like touching children's head, because some people they, as they are greeting their children, they already see that that child has a destiny. They will just use their hand to touch the child head to pollute the child. That's why the reason is not good for us to let people be touching our children's head all the time. Evil hands are used to abort goodness away from someone. They are also used to divert destiny by manipulating and cajoling people to where they do not want to go. What is the agenda of evil hands? Evil hands kill, steal, and destroy. So, John 10:10, the thief comes only to steal and to kill and destroy. I have come that they may have life and have to the fullest. Amen. Thank you, Jesus. So you can read that John 10:10 because the thief comes only to steal and to destroy in someone's life. It's God that is Jesus that was talking there. Evil hands suppress. They keep pushing people's head down every time they try to lift their head up. In the mighty name of Jesus, every power that is pushing your head down when you are trying to lift up every time, in the mighty name of Jesus, I command that head now, that evil head to be cut off in the mighty name of Jesus. We are not praying against flesh and blood. We are praying against principalities and powers that is sitting on the high places, that is suppressing, that is oppressing people from their good things. Evil hand oppressor, those are the evil hands that press down when somebody are sleeping. You know, when some people are sleeping, the evil hands will just be suppressing them, will just be pushing them down at night. You know, when some people, they wake up at night, they see that they have all evil marks. I know a lot of people have dreamt about that dream here. They have a lot of evil marks, pinch, like somebody came to scratch them at night when they are sleeping. Those are the works of evil hands. When you wake up, you see that you have some pinches in your body. You see that people pinch you. What you have to do quick is just begin to pray and begin to ban them. Those are the works of evil hand. Evil hands divert destiny. They are the strange drivers that carry on the journey into darkness. You know, evil hands, they are the one, they divide people's destiny. So today we are just talking about what evil hands can do to someone's life. How evil hands can really harm someone's life. But some people, they don't really understand it. That's why I want to explain it before we start to pray. Because evil hands has destroyed a lot of people's life, destroyed a lot of people's children. They divert destiny. They drive it. They drive it to a wrong place where the destiny are not supposed to be. They are strange drivers that carry out a journey into darkness. Amen. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, every evil hand that I have touched anyone here, in the mighty name of Jesus, I command that evil hand now to wither in the mighty name of Jesus. I command that evil hand now to wither. I command that evil hand now to wither in the mighty name of Jesus. Evil hand that have divert anyone's destiny here, wither by fire. Wither by fire right now. Wither by fire. Wither by fire in the mighty name of Jesus. Evil hand, I command you now to wither. I command you now to wither in the mighty name of Jesus. Wither in the mighty name of Jesus. Evil hand that is carrying evil actions, I command you now to wither. I command you now to wither. Wither right now. Wither right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Wither right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Wither right now in the mighty name of Jesus. You, that evil hand that you are carrying everywhere to go and be polluting darkness, I command you now to wither, 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 wither in the mighty name of Jesus, wither, wither right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Rekata zantaraba soto ribobo malegede zindaraba sete. I command that evil hand to wither. I command that hand to be wither right now. Evil hand that have touched someone's destiny here. Evil hands that have touched your finances. Evil hand that have touched your children. Evil hand that have touched your marriage. That have manipulated your marriage, begin to command that evil hand now to wither right now. Begin to command that evil hand right now to wither in the mighty name of Jesus. Evil hand, they steal from people in the dream. For example, by snatching precious things from people in the dream, it can be a child, a wedding ring, a garment, diploma, money, or briefcase. They come to someone's dream. They come there. They come and be snatching things in someone's dreams. Evil hand is another evil spirit that they use. Those are the spirit they use when they come to someone's dream. They come there, they snatch different things from someone, and they give bad things to people in dreams also. Evil hands, they kill and waste life. They also, please people, don't call me, please. I don't want anybody to call me now. God bless you in the name of Jesus. It's a distraction. Evil hand, they kills and waste life. That is what they do. They are those hands that throw bombs at you and shooting bullets into your life in the dream, sir. You know, when they do that, they throw things at people in the dream. When they do that, things begin to manifest in the physical. Evil hands bring reproach to somebody's life. They also, evil hands also affect people's life. Like I said before, they touch people, they touch innocent children head, or evil hand, they can use it to shake some people. And that hand is not just a hand. The hand, some of the hands, they have snakes, they have different things. That's why some people, when people shake them, when wrong people shake them, their finances begin to go down, things begin to happen to them spiritually. Over there, when the person have already shaken them, that is an evil hand. Evil hand pollutes and contaminate good things away from people's life. For example, they pollute the healthy baby that God has put in someone's womb. They just go there, they turn it spiritually. You see that some people, they said they have been pregnant for so many years. They also go there, they change the baby. When the baby is born, the baby will be sick and sick and sick and sicker because evil hand has already touched the baby. Anyone here that is pregnant, or anyone that have someone that is pregnant, in the mighty name of Jesus, I cover that baby with the blood of Jesus. You know, when the baby comes out, the baby will have serious life-challenging sickness. Evil hand sow evil fruits among people's good things in the dream. If they just go there, when somebody good thing is going to happen in somebody, in someone's life, evil hands just go there. They just go and sow evil things among the good things that the person has planted in the mighty name of Jesus. Every evil hand that is sowing bad things into your life, I command that hand to be cut off right now by the sword of fire in the mighty name of Jesus. Their plan is to spoil the whole good bunch. Their plans is just to spoil good things that someone has put in their life. One bad apple, as they say, spoil the whole bunch. When one bad apple is among the good one, it will spoil the whole bunch. They are the one that pour ink on someone's sparkling white paper in the dream, and the next day they get fired at job. If you have any dream like that, you have any bad dream like that, please just wake up and start to pray. Don't wait till you go and tell your pastor. You pray first. Then later you can talk to your pastor. Pray and band it first before you can go and tell your pastor in the mighty name of Jesus. Powers behind the evil hands. There are several powers that use evil hands to harass people. I'm just going to name a few of them. Those are included witchcraft powers. Witchcraft powers are also the powers that are using evil hands to manipulate people's life. Wicked powers such as witchcraft powers, household wickedness. They can also use their evil hands to manipulate the children from that foundation. You see, like for example, people that live in abroad, they go home, any bad person or any evil person that you have known before will just come and be hugging you, come and be touching you. You have to be prayerful. That doesn't mean that you will not hug people when you get home, but be prayerful. Cover yourself with the blood of Jesus so that every evil hand that wants to touch you or that wants to touch your children that you have brought to Africa or that wants to hug you wrongly to give you evil garment, so that as you have prayed, you already have a Holy Ghost a bulletproof. Everything that they have set up, all their things they have prepared for you will just be returning back to sender to them. Terminating powers, there are powers they call terminating powers. Just be putting all those things, just be writing them down, because it's something that you have to know, because you have to open your eyes. You have to really open your eyes when you are to all those things. Let me quickly welcome people again that are here. I welcome Pastor Jerry, a woman. God bless you, sir. Sister Patience Ilade, God bless you. Sister Juliet, God bless you. Sister Edo, God bless you. DJ Chi, God bless you. Vivian Yam, God bless you. Sister Do, Evoma, God bless you. Sister Meayeki, God bless you. Brother Saon, God bless you. Sister Owi Princess, God bless you. Evangelist Emmanuel, God bless you. Sister Meayeki, God bless you. Sylvester, God bless you. Lee Mabaya, God bless you. Sister Ake Okuns, God bless you. Sister Constance, God bless you. Sister Jennifer, Prophetess Jennifer, Woman of God, Jennifer Johnson, God bless you. Brother Tony Osawaru, God bless you. And if I didn't mention your name, please don't take it personal, and God will surely bless you in the name of Jesus. So the where I stopped before was terminating powers. Terminating powers. There are some powers that they call them terminating powers. Those are the powers that use the evil hand most especially. They lay hands on good things and they abort it right away. I repeat, terminating powers. They lay hands on good things and they are aborted right away. In the mighty name of Jesus, every terminating powers that are sent against anyone's destiny here, I command you now to wither in the mighty name of Jesus. I command you not to wither. I command you not to wither. I command you not to wither right now. Every terminating powers that abort good things right away from people, I command you not to wither. 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 I command you not to wither in the mighty name of Jesus. Every terminating powers that have laid hands on you, that have laid hands on your children, I command it not to wither right now. I command it not to win that right now. Begin to pray right now. Begin to pray against every terminating powers that have laid hands on your finances, that have manipulated your marriage, that have laid hands on every good tenor in your life. Begin to pray right now that hands will be with that right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Terminating powers that have laid hands on my finances, that is manipulating my destiny, that is manipulating my marriage, that is manipulating every good things that have come to me, I command that your hand not to wither. I command that your hand not to wither. I command that your hand not to wither. I command that your hand not to wither in the mighty name of Jesus. I command that your hand not to wither in the mighty name of Jesus. Begin to share. Begin to share. Begin to share. I command that terminating powers now to wither in the mighty name of Jesus. Evil priests can see also use this. Evil priests are the people that are using it. You know, see, there nowadays there are some people, there are evil priests. You don't even know, because all native daughters now, some of them now become a pastor now. So they are the ones that touchy people. They just stay disgust. You think that they are children of God is a lie. They are evil priests. They have a satanic anointing. They will be touching people around with their evil hand. Except God open your eyes, that is when you will see that hand is a bad hand. We're going to pray right now, because you are here right now. Pray this prayer. Every evil priest ministering against me at the evil altar, be burnt to ashes with your altar right now, in the mighty name of Jesus. Pray this prayer. If anybody there, you can write it now, in the mighty name of Jesus. Every evil priest ministering against me at evil altar, be burnt to ashes with your altar right now, in the mighty name of Jesus. I command that your altar to catch fire. In the mighty name of Jesus. Every evil priest ministering against me at any evil altar, be burnt to ashes. I command that Totana to cash fire. I command that Totana to cash fire in the mighty name of Jesus. Evil hand are also destiny killers. They can be done through lay hands. Like I said before, they can be done through lay hands, either by physically or in the dream, so that good things can vanish away from people. They are the real destiny killers that needs to die permanently today. That hands need to be withered right now. That hands need to be withered permanently today. Every power that have touched you wrongly, they will die by correction today in the mighty name of Jesus. They just continue going around laying evil hands on people to vanish to make sure their dream just vanish instantly. You see, some people they have a lot of dreams in their life, but evil hands that is manipulating destiny have touched that good dreams that they have for a long time. That dreams will just vanish. It will just vanish without them knowing it. They will not carry that their good dreams again. They just leave it. They start to procrastinate. When evil hands is at work, you see that people will just be procrastinating all the good things they are doing. In the mighty name of Jesus, anyone here that will have a good dream that have been procrastinating against the good thing God has laid in his or her hand, in the mighty name of Jesus, receive your deliverance right now. Receive your deliverance. Receive your freedom. Receive your freedom. Receive your freedom. Receive your freedom. Receive your freedom from evil manipulating hands that have been manipulating your destiny. Receive your freedom. 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 In the mighty name of Jesus, evil hands are also glory killers and exchangers. Those include satanic babas, evil authority figures. They include wicked pastors, parents, and bosses. You know, those glory sellers, they exchange because evil hands are the hands that exchange destinies. Because it is the hands that they use to do all those things. They use it to exchange people's destiny. In the mighty name of Jesus, every destiny that has been exchanged physically, spiritually, here by evil hands, in the mighty name of Jesus, I command instant deliverance upon you right now. I command instant deliverance upon you right now in the mighty name of Jesus. I command instant deliverance upon you right now in the mighty name of Jesus. I command instant deliverance upon you right now. Wherever they have touched in your destiny, receive deliverance. Receive deliverance. Receive deliverance right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Receive your freedom right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Evil hands are also spiritual thieves. Like we said in John 10:10, Brother Jerry Ewoma, he just wrote it for us there to read. Everybody know that verse is a very popular verse in the Bible. So they are also spiritual thieves. They just come, they thief whatever you have spiritually, then the person will be struggling The person will be struggling physically over here. In the mighty name of Jesus, every spiritual thieves in your life, I command them now to pack their things and leave right now. I command them now to receive fire. Every spiritual thief in your life, I command them now to receive fire. I command them now to receive fire. I command them now to receive fire in the mighty name of Jesus. They are breakthrough aborters. They abort breakthroughs. They are grave yard spirits and spirit of death and hell. They come as dark shadows to touch people in their dreams and transmit evil and timely death in their lives. You just see people, they just wake up in the morning, they just died because evil hands has come. Evil hands, they have come to come and touch that person and they transfer or timely death in the person's life. In the mighty name of Jesus, every timely death is canceled right now. It's canceled right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Every timely death is canceled. It's canceled right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Marine powers, they also use evil hands against people. They send their agents after the person to specialize in they are specialized in dreams attacker. That is the work of a marine spirit. They have agents everywhere. That's why we have to be praying. We have to be praying without ceasing all the time. Let us continue to pray without ceasing all the time. Prayer is very, very good. A strong man, like a strong man from your foundation. Anybody that any strong man means somebody that is in your life that doesn't want you to live, that doesn't want you to laugh. That wants you to be struggling, to be laughing every time. Every strong man in your life, in the mighty name of Jesus, I command that strong man to fall right now. I command that strong man to fall right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Strong man in your life, I command them to fall right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Familiar spirits, you know, they use familiar spirits too to attack people because familiar spirits are the ones that is very, very close to you. Familiar spirits are the one that is close to you, that knows everything about you. Then ancestral powers, then that can also use it. And evil hands, they still use their hands to place curses on people. They put all kinds of things in their hand. They place an evil curse on people. In the mighty name of Jesus, every hand that is placing curse on anyone destiny here, I command that hand now to wither. I command that hand now to wither. I cut it right now with the sword of fire in the mighty name of Jesus. I cut it down right now with the sword of fire in the mighty name of Jesus. How do evil hands operate? How do they really operate? These evil hands that we are talking about, how do they operate? They arrest a person's destiny. That's what they do. They arrest it and keep it. Those are evil police and other security officers that are that we encounter in our dream. You know, they handcuff people's hands. They handcuff people's hands spiritually. They change people's feet and even arrest people. Good things that is coming to their life. They are the ones that drive people vehicles in the dream. They scatter good things that come to person. That has everything that people has worked so hard for. They just come, they just scatter it. They scatter people hard work. It's very, very serious. We have to know every time, like what I do all the time when I'm going out, I use olive oil, you know, and not yourself and not your hand. Because you cannot say you will not shake anybody when you go out. Like in the Western world, shaking is very important. You shake people, you hug people. But when you are protected, all those things, everything that they have planned will just return back to them in the mighty name of Jesus. Evil hand puts people name on evil list. You know, they in the coven, they have an evil list that they are using. So those are evil hands. They just go there. They just put people. They are the one that is writing and erasing people's name from the list. They are the one that make numbers and say, this is number 10, this is number 7. That is their job. Evil hands introduce evil loads into people's life. They dump trashes on people's in the dream. They put evil load on people's head in the dream, in the mighty name of Jesus. Every owner of evil load will carry their load today in the mighty name of Jesus. When they have introduced evil load on somebody, then the person will start to have different kinds of afflictions in their life. The different afflictions will just come and will be coming into people's life. The person will be going from one problem to another. Evil hands are the ones that come. This one is very, very, it's a different, like, you know, they come to people's life in the dream. They come and cut the person hair. They come and cut the person hair in the dream. Evil hands are the one that is doing that. Evil hands, because we have to know different things, know how to pray on different prayers. That's why I just want to enlighten people against evil hand here today. They come and cut the person hair. When the person is sleeping, the person dream that they cut their hair. Some people, when they cut their hair in the dream, it manifests in the physical. It really manifests in the physical when they cut their hair. This is not a joke. I have seen people that they say they cut their hair in the dream. Then when they wake up, their hair is really cut off in the physical. Sister Constance, welcome. God bless you. Please share this message. Share it. Let people see. People's eyes need to be open. Because when people's eyes are not open, a lot of things begin to happen to them. They don't know how to explain it. So after they have cut the person's hand, they begin to manipulate their glory. They begin to exchange their glories. That's the reason they come and cut the people's hands in the dream. Always check your children's hair when they wake up. Check it very well. You see, if there's anywhere that cut that is shaved, begin to pray over it and put olive oil on it. Because you see the way they cut Samson's hair. You know, when they constantly hear the power begin to lose. So if you read the Judges 16, you can find it over there. So that when they cut the person's head, they begin to manipulate the head. They begin to manipulate the person's glory. They manipulate it. So if you have ever dreamed, if you are on this prayer live video today, if you have dreamed that they have cut your hair in the dream, call me very fast. Call me, because it's not good. That is the way they manipulate people's destiny. They manipulate their glory. So it's very, very serious. When you dream, they cut your hair in the dream, just after this program, just email me, or somebody have told you before that they cut their hair in the dream, tell the person to call me so that I will pray for the person. Evil hands pollute people's destiny. We have said that before. They swept away good things in people's life. They put spiritual poison on people, because evil hands are the ones that did that. After they have put spiritual person on somebody's life, you see that the person will just wake up. They say, when the person sleep right now, the person was good. Nothing happened to the person. But now the person is so cautious. They inject people with spiritual needles. They just inject poison there. Evil hand are the hands that is doing that. Evil hand puts marks on people. Those evil marks single people out for destruction, hatred, attacks, lack of favor, helpers and other afflictions wherever they go. When they have put that evil mark on people, that evil mark, you know, so some people, one day I will pray evil marks. Evil marks, after they have put evil marks on people, they just mark that person for destruction. Everywhere that person go, they will hate that person. The person will never receive favor. Helpers will be running, helpers of destiny will be running away from the person because they have marked that person in an evil way. See, evil people that just mark that person, they just put evil garment on the person. So wherever the person go, the person will never, never get help. Bad things will just be happening to the person. In the mighty name of Jesus, every evil garment they have put on anyone here, I command that evil garment to catch fire. I command that evil garment to catch fire. I command that evil garment to catch fire right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Every evil man they have put in anyone here or anybody that concerns them, I wash it away right now with the blood of Jesus. I wash it away right now with the blood of Jesus. I wash it away right now with the blood of Jesus. I wash it away right now with the blood of Jesus. I wash it away right now with the blood of Jesus. Begin to pray. pray right now that that evil man right now begin to wash it away. Wash it away. Wash it away from your lives. Wash it away with the blood of Jesus right now. Everywhere they have marked you, that is making you not to receive favor, that is making your helpers to run away from you, that evil man that have singled you out for hatred, begin to use the blood of Jesus to wash it away. The blood of Jesus as is powerful more than every other blood. Begin to use it to wash it away. Say, I wash it away right now. Every evil man with the blood of Jesus, every evil man they have placed on me, I wash it away right now with the blood of Jesus. Every evil man that have singled me out for hatred, I wash it away right now. I wash it away right now with the blood of Jesus. Begin to wash it away. Begin to wash it away. Begin to wash it away. Begin to wash it away with the blood of Jesus. Wash it away. Some people, they have marked them with evil marker. People they mark with evil mark, they never receive help. They are struggling because people don't help them because evil mark follow them wherever they go. They single them out. Begin to wash it away. Begin to wash it away right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Evil hand that bought good pregnancy. A good pregnancy give birth to a wonderful breakthrough in a person's life. If this month now is a month of restoration. You know, as we are still talking, a lot of people are still struggling. They are still struggling for this month of restoration. In the mighty name of Jesus, this month of restoration, every good thing in your life shall give birth in the mighty name of Jesus. Will never be aborted. Every good thing in your life will never be aborted in the mighty name of Jesus. Every power that want to abort good things away from your life, this month of September, a month of restoration, I command that power not to die. I command that power not to die in the mighty name of Jesus. Every evil hand that want to abort good things away from your life, I command that hand not to wither. I command that hand not to wither in the mighty name of Jesus. Begin to command that hand, that evil hand that want to abort good things away from your life, this month, begin to command that hand not to wither. Begin to command that hand not to wither. Wither in the mighty name of Jesus. Begin to command that hand not to wither in the mighty name of Jesus. Pray this prayer like you say, wicked powers behind evil hands that are aborting goodness away from my life, fall down and die in the mighty name of Jesus. Wicked powers behind the evil hands that are aborting goodness away from my life, that is aborting good things away from my life, I command you now to fall down and die. I command you now to fall down and die because there are powers behind this wicked evil hands. Begin to pray right now. Begin to pray against that power that is behind the scene, that is using that evil hands to abort good things away from your life. Begin to pray. Begin to pray right now. Every wicked powers behind the evil, every wicked powers behind the evil hands that are aborting good things away from my life, fall down and die. Fall down and die. Fall down and die in the mighty name of Jesus. Begin to command right now. Begin to pray. Begin to pray right now. I command them now to receive fire. Every power that is behind the scene that is using evil hands to abort every good things that is coming to anyone here in this live video, I command that power now behind the scene to fall down and die. I command that power now to fall down and die in the mighty name of Jesus. They plant evil pregnancy in someone's life with the same token that evil hands abort good pregnancy in a person's life. They also plant evil pregnancy in a person's life. This pregnancy should be aborted through prayers and fasting because they gave birth to terrible troubles and afflictions that can even result to death. You know, so this evil hand, they plant evil pregnancy on somebody's life. When they plant evil pregnancy on somebody's life, you see that bad things will begin to happen in that person's life. We're going to pray right now. Every evil pregnancy that I have implanted in my life, I abort them now in the mighty name of Jesus. I command you now to be aborted. I command you now to be aborted in the mighty name of Jesus. I command you now to be aborted because this month is a month of restoration for me. It's a month of restoration for me. It's a month of restoration for me in the mighty name of Jesus. Pray this prayer like they say, every hands behind evil pregnancy in my life, wither now in the mighty name of Jesus. You need to pray this prayer very well, because this month we still have 1 week plus for this month to go, because this month is a month for your life. Everything that you have been, every good thing to your life, this is the time you have to give birth to it. Pray like this. I say, every evil hands behind evil pregnancy in my life, wither now in the mighty name of Jesus. Every evil hands behind evil pregnancy in my life, wither now, wither now, wither now, wither now, wither now in the mighty name of Jesus. Begin to pray that every evil hand behind evil pregnancy in your life, because that evil pregnancy will be bringing troubles, will be bringing afflictions to someone's life. Begin to pray every evil hand behind evil pregnancy in my life that is bringing afflictions, that is manifesting bad things in my life. I command you to wither. 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 I command you to wither in the mighty name of Jesus. Begin to command that evil hand behind evil pregnancy in your life to wither right now. Begin to command it right now. Begin to command it to wither right now. Begin to command that evil hand, sir. That evil hands that is planting evil seed, evil pregnancy in your life, begin to command it to wither. Begin to command it to wither in the mighty name of Jesus. You know, this same evil hand attack people's vehicle of destiny. You know, some people's destiny are just too slow. You know that evil hands have attacked that destiny. They have attacked the vehicle of somebody, someone's destiny. Evil hands specialize in punching a person tire so that they get stranded in life, because when they have punched that somebody's tire, you know, you see that person will be stranded in life. In the mighty name of Jesus, anyone here that they have touched their vehicle of destiny that is making their destiny to slow down, I command that destiny to receive divine speed right now. I command that destiny to receive divine speed. I command that destiny to receive divine speed. I command that destiny to receive divine speed. In the mighty name of Jesus, I command that destiny to receive divine speed right now. They are the hands that revise the vehicle of somebody's life. They revise destiny. They revise it back. They revise it back. That evil hands that any evil hands that have revised anyone's destiny to poverty here, I command that hand not to cut shorter. I command that hand not to cut shorter. I command that hand not to cut shorter. In the mighty name of Jesus, they revise some people's destiny backwardness in the dream. Every power that is reversing anyone's destiny backwards here, I command that hand now to wither. I command that hand to wither. I command that hand to wither in the mighty name of Jesus. They take people's destiny backward and causing them to lose many years in their destiny. Let me say it again. They take people's destiny backward and cause them to lose many years in their destiny. You see some people, they just look, they have been staying in a place. They just see that, 10 years have passed now. They have not done anything. 20 years have passed just now. They have not done anything. In the mighty name of Jesus, whatever you have lost in your dream as a result of evil hand that have been manipulating your destiny, that have been revised your destiny, I command that evil hand to die. Whatever that you have lost, regain them back. Redeem them back. Claim them back now. Begin to claim them back. Whatever that you have lost for years in the result of evil hand, begin to claim them back. Begin to claim them back. Begin to claim them back. Say, I claim them back. I claim them back. Everything that I have lost for so many years, I claim them back now. 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 Everything that I have lost for so many years in the result of evil hand, I claim them back now. I said, I claim them back now. I claim them back now in the mighty name of Jesus. They are satanic manipulation of glory and exchange of goods. You know, for example, they change the sex of babies and exchange the brains and virtues of of children that they use that hand to manipulate. Sometimes ago, I put a picture on Facebook that it shows how evil hand can manipulate someone's destiny. They are in charge of manipulation. When they say you pray against manipulation, those evil hands that are in charge of those manipulation. And in the mighty name of Jesus, because you are here on this live video today, every evil hand that is manipulating your destiny, I command that evil hand to wither. 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 Begin to pray that evil hand will wither. That evil hand that has been manipulating your destiny, begin to command it now to wither. Begin to command it now to wither. Rebaba sete ribobo marekete rababa. Begin to command that evil hand now to wither. Then begin to command that evil hand now to wither. That evil hand that has been manipulating your children. That evil hand that has been manipulating your finances. That evil hand that has been manipulating your marriage. That evil hand that has been manipulating every good things that come to you. Begin to share this video. People need to know. People need to show. Share this video. Share it to different groups. Share it to your friends. Share it. Sister Yvonne, God bless you. Sister Abiyewa, God bless you for joining in. Begin to share it. Begin to share it to people. Say, every evil hand that is manipulating my destiny, the destiny of my children, that is manipulating my glory, that is manipulating my marriage, I command you not to wither. Receive fire and 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 wither. In the mighty name of Jesus, they put down. As the person is, they put the person down. As the person is trying to climb the ladder of success, you know, when this evil hand is a very serious thing, but people they don't understand. I'm just explaining it so that when you see that things are happening in your life, so that you will know how to use it to pray. You use it to, because if you know the way that you are praying, if you know the way to direct your prayers, your prayers will just be touching, it will just be touching every foundation, just be touching things, you understand the hair. So these evil hands are also the hands, you know, when somebody is climbing the ladder of success, this evil hand will be bringing them down, will be bring them down. Some people, you see, some people they climb to so certain part. The evil hands will just bring them down. When they climb, they don't pass one stage. They always on one place. They don't let them pass there. They block them. When they climb to some certain place, they bring them down. When they climb to some certain place, they bring them down. That is the hand of evil hand. In the mighty name of Jesus, begin to pray. Every evil hand that's bringing you from the ladder of your successor, command that hand to wither. Command that hand to wither. Command that hand to wither. If you know your problems, you know what you have been going through, you know that this is the work of evil hands. Begin to command that hand now to wither. Begin to command that hand now to wither. Say, every evil hand that is bringing me down from the ladder of success, wither by fire, 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 wither by fire. In the mighty name of Jesus, there are those unfriendly, they are also unfriendly friends. You know, you encounter them. You know, some unfriendly friends, those are the friends that have just come to your hands. Evil unfriendly friends, they come to your hands and come and be touching every good things that you have. Then you'll be telling them about good things that is coming to your life. They will not be touching it so that the thing will not work. Evil hands are behind rising and falling. Rising and falling. You see some people, they rise. Hey, the person has risen. Oh, good things is happening. Tomorrow, you see that the person are falling again. Evil hands are the one that is doing that. That is doing that to people. People rise and fall. Pray. Say, every power that wants me to rise and fall, I command you to die. I command you to die. I command you to die in the mighty name of Jesus. Powers that want me to rise and fall, I command you to die. I command you to die. Like I said, we are not praying against flesh and blood. We are praying against principalities in the high places. And you know, they tie people's destiny on one spot. They tie it down. Evil hands are the one that is doing that spiritually. They tie the person down on a person down destiny on one spot, preventing their destiny from preventing their destiny from moving forward. They also catch others and tie them in the cage. Evil hands are the one that is doing that. You're going to pray like this: say, every evil hand detaining me, catch fire and wither. Now, in the mighty name of Jesus, pray this one very well. You can write it there. So, every evil hand detaining me, catch fire now in the mighty name of Jesus. Every evil hand detaining me, catch fire. Catch fire in the mighty name of Jesus. Every evil hand that is detaining me on one spot, detaining my destiny, catch fire in the mighty name of Jesus. Every evil hand that is detaining my business, detaining my career, I command you now to catch fire and wither. 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 In the mighty name of Jesus, I thank you, brother Amorugbe, for writing it down. God will bless you. You know, every evil hand that is detaining me, catch fire and wither, catch fire and wither, catch fire and wither in the name of Jesus. Evil hand are also behind satanic barrier. Satanic barrier. They can bury someone's destiny. Those are, when they say satanic barrier, let me explain it very well. Satanic, Sister Egato, I love you. A lot of people, they are not here today. I don't know, maybe some, they went out. God will surely bless you. Anyone that is not here today, we cover them with the blood of Jesus. Wherever they are protected by the power of Almighty God. In Jesus' name we pray, amen. Like I said, evil hands are behind satanic barrier. When they are praying against satanic barrier, some people don't really understand what satanic barrier is. Let me explain it to you now. The satanic barrier are they carry people's destiny, business, marriage, body organs, including manhood, to make them impotent. What they do, they just bury it. They bury it. That's what they call satanic barrier. They bury people's destiny. They bury people's marriage. Good things that is coming to people. Evil hands are the one that is carrying the oppression. I'm opening people's eyes tonight. Share it. Let people know. We need to expose the power of darkness. Because it's good to expose them. Let us expose them today. Open your eyes and see. So that when you are praying, when they are saying again, when they are praying you, so that you will understand what you are praying about. When they say satanic, satanic barrier, you begin to pray. Every power that I have buried my destiny, my business, my marriage, my body organs, I command you now to wither. 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 Every power that has carried upon their duty to bury my business, to bury my destiny, I command you now to wither. I command you now to wither. I command you now to wither. You know, a destiny that have been buried, what do you think will happen to that destiny? No way. Or business that have been buried, or marriage that have been buried. You know, what do you think that is going to happen to the thing? It will not work anymore. Begin to command it now to resurrect. Whatever that you know in your life that is not working well, you feel that has been buried, you are a businessman or your marriage or anything that you see that is not working away, working good in your life, you know they have buried it spiritually. Begin to command them now to resurrect. Begin to command them now to resurrect. Begin to command them now to resurrect. In the mighty name of Jesus, evil hands fight. Fired arrows through stones to somebody's life. Evil hands are the ones that is firing arrows into people's life. This includes arrows of rejection, sickness, insanity, or timely death, failure, and non-achievement. Please, we're going to take some few minutes late because I just want us to just maybe we're going to continue it next week. We're going to next week. I will not be around. Next week is the day I'm doing my we're doing our program. So I will just finish it. Try to be fast here so that we can finish it. And God will surely bless us in the mighty name of Jesus. God bless us in the mighty name of Jesus. God bless us in the mighty name of Jesus. God bless you in the mighty name of Jesus. So, where I am just now, so they throw evil things at people like sickness, sanity, and untimely death. Evil hands, those are the powers that is doing that. We're going to pray every evil soul throw at me, backfire right now. Every evil hands that have been thrown at me, backfire, backfire right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Every evil stone thrown at me by evil hands, backfire, backfire in the mighty name of Jesus. Every evil stone thrown at me by evil hand, backfire, 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 because they have thrown evil stones into a lot of marriage, into a lot of business. They have thrown evil stones there. Begin to tell them now to backfire. Every evil stone thrown at me, backfire right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Every evil hand thrown at me, backfire right now, backfire right now, backfire right now, backfire right now, backfire right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Every evil stone that have been thrown against me, backfire, backfire right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Evil hands up, prepare coffee and dig graves for people. They, you know, those are the people that is doing it, you know. They already dig the grave for people. They just push the person. When the person is not praying well, they just push the person and the person will just fall inside. Evil have prepared evil garments against people. They cover people up with evil garments to prevent them from shining. Those include garments of sorrow, weeping, shame, reproach, and disgrace. Let me repeat it again, because some people, they don't really know. Evil hands, they are the ones that is preparing. They are spiritual tailor. They sew it. They will not sew the garment. When they sew the garment, they cover people with that evil garment for preventing their destiny to shine. So that evil garment includes so many things. It includes sorrow, includes weeping, shame, and reproach, and disgrace. Begin to pray. Say, every evil garment of shame, every evil garment of reproach and disgrace in my life, cash fire, 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 in the mighty name of Jesus. You're going to pray like this. You say, every evil hand fashioning evil garment for my life, cash fire and wither in the mighty name of Jesus. Every evil hand fashioning evil garment for my life, I command you now to cash fire and wither. I command you now to cash fire and wither. I command you now to cash fire and wither. I command you now to cash fire and wither in the mighty name of Jesus. Evil hands manipulate lives and destiny. I've said that before. They, you know, they cut body parts. They do all kind of things to people. Evil hands padlock various areas in somebody's life, including finances, careers, business, marriage, reproductive organs. Those are what they do. They just padlock the things. It's evil hands that is doing that. There are powers that is behind this that is making them to be doing that against people. Just begin to pray that evil hands that have padlocked my destiny, that have padlocked my finances, my career, my business, my marriage, my reproductive organs, I command you now to wither. I command you now to wither. I command you now to wither in the mighty name of Jesus. I command you now to wither in the mighty name of Jesus. I command you now to wither in the mighty name of Jesus. I command you now to wither in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Holy Spirit, in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Begin to command it now to wither. Begin to command it now to wither. Evil hands are also the ones that arise people's destiny. They arise them in their dream. They arise them, you know. If you don't pray very well, they just come, like I said before, they just put evil things on somebody's life in the dreamer. Evil hands, they place evil seals, marks, label. You know, some people, they just have evil label. When there's some people, they say, that person have evil label. They have evil label. They have already placed it. In the mighty name of Jesus, every evil labor against anyone here, I command it now to catch fire. I command it now to catch fire. I command it now to catch fire. Every evil labor. You know, some people, they didn't do anything wrong. They just be, they, every time, everywhere they go, they label them with evil labor. Wherever they go, it's not their fault. They have already done it in the night. They have already done it in the night. That is the work of evil hand. You know, okay, this one, you know, they put a cowboys on somebody's life. You know, when somebody dream, if you dream about cowboys, call me. Call me. I will pray for you. If you dream anything about cobwebs, you know these cobwebs, where those spiders they stay. It's very dangerous. They just go there, place a cobwebs there. So that cobwebs make people, they introduce people to poverty. Every good thing that is coming to somebody's life, that cobwebs will just be trapping them. Open your eyes to this prayer, because if you have dreamed anything that I have said now, know the way to fire your prayer. Know that this is what is happening in your life. You know, they program people finances there. They trap it there. People briefcase everything. Handwork, people handwork. Despite that trap, we just trap it. So if you have ever dreamed of cowboys, if you have time, send me an inbox message so that we can pray and cancel it right now in the mighty name of Jesus. In our evil judgment. Evil hands are also the ones that is giving people evil judgment. They just do it. They have already judged the person in the spiritual realm. You see, with some people will just say, so a little thing will just happen. They just have a small carcass. The small carcass will just turn to bad. It will just turn to very big thing. I say, this case is small. Though. Some people, they just have a common ticket. They meet a bad police. This is the case will come up big. The police will make sure, say, he followed them to court, make sure that he's there every day. Those are evil hands that is doing that. In the mighty name of Jesus, every evil judgment against anyone here, I cancel right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Every evil judgment, I cancel right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Pray like this, say, every verdict concerning my life be overturned by the blood of Jesus. Evil verdict concerning my life be overturned by the blood of Jesus. Be overturned by the blood of Jesus. Evil verdict. To overturn my life, be overturned right now with the blood of Jesus. Evil verdict concerning my life, be overturned by the blood of Jesus. Be overturned by the blood of Jesus. Evil hands pluck out people's eyes, so that they cannot see the good things that is coming to their life. They introduce blindness to prevent people from seeing good things in their life. You know, some people, good things will just be in their life. We do good things will just be so close to them, they don't see it. You know, some people, they dream, they don't even remember the dream that they dream. It's evil hands that is doing that. They just come to someone in the night. They just use their hand to touch the person's eyes so that the person cannot remember his or her dream. The person will be spiritually and physically blind. So you pray like this, every evil hand that have touched my eyes, for me not to remember my dream, I command that evil hand to wither right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Begin to pray right now. The right hand of God is power. In the mighty name of Jesus, Almighty God will touch your eyes right now in the mighty name of Jesus. You know, dreams direct people. When you dream, you will know that somebody wants to attack you. Dream, you know that good things is coming to your way. So things are explained more in the dream so that you can see it. Evil hands program evil people to someone's life. You know, they program evil people to someone's life. You see, some people, they never have good friends. Even the good friends, if good people come to their life, they will manipulate the person so that the person will not be turned to a bad person. When you suddenly see that people that is your friend suddenly begin to hate you, you know that it's evil hand that is manipulating the person. They also include accidents, bad things to people's life, like slow progress. Evil hands are the one that is doing that slow progress. As a child of God, you're not supposed to receive a slow progress. Everything, you just go for divine speed, you know. That's how it's supposed to be. So when you see that people that like you before, they just suddenly to hate you, and they are the people that they have been doing good things for you, begin to pray. Say every manipulation concerning this person, you pray and cancel it. This evil hand that is doing that. You pray like this, every satanic computer programming evil into my life, catch fire now in the mighty name of Jesus. Every satanic computer and programmer programming evil into my life, catch fire now in the name of Jesus. They are the ones also, you know, they are the ones that, for example, now, they come to somebody's dream, they collect good thing. For example, you are going on a job interview tomorrow. They just come and collect the file in the dream. When somebody go there, the contract, the person has lost the contract. The person has lost the good things that he wants to get the next month. That's why when you have that dream, get up and begin to return it back to sender. Collect everything they have taken from you. Say, I take it back by force. I take it back by force. I take it back by force. Begin to pray that prayer. Evil hands, treat evil altars against a person's life. You know, evil hands, they know what they do. They set evil altars against somebody's life. Through that evil altars, they will go and be kabashing, doing things on that evil altar. In the mighty name of Jesus, because you are here today, every evil altars that have been sent against you, that have been set against your life, against your marriage, against your career, against anything that concerns you, I command that evil altar to catch fire. I command that evil altar to catch fire. In the mighty name of Jesus, you pray like this. Every evil thing representing me on evil altar, I separate myself from you now with the blood of Jesus. I set you on fire in the mighty name of Jesus. Every evil thing representing me on evil altar, I separate myself from you now with the blood of Jesus. I set you on fire in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. Begin to pray now so that they will receive fire. Begin to pray so that they will receive fire, sister. We God bless you for writing it out. Begin to pray right now so that they will receive fire. Begin to pray so that they will receive fire in the mighty name of Jesus. God bless you. God bless you for continuing here. God bless you for sharing. Say, I reject every satanic exchange of goodness in my life in the mighty name of Jesus. Begin to reject it. Say, I reject a satanic exchange of good things in my life. I reject it right now. I reject it right now. I reject it right now. Begin to reject it. My auntie is here. God bless you, mommy Elizabeth. God bless you. I begin to reject it right now. Every satanic exchange of good things in your life that the evil ones has been aborting away from your life, begin to reject it now. Begin to say, I reject it. I reject satanic exchange of good things, of goodness in my life. I reject it. I reject it. I reject it in the mighty name of Jesus. Begin to reject it. Begin to reject it in the mighty name of Jesus. Like I said earlier, evil hand manipulate stars also. I've talked about that earlier. They manipulate people's star, prevent them from shining. You know, some people, they struggle. Their star never shine. Evil hands are the one that is doing that. Evil hands defile people, devise people balloons. You know what that means? This simple means that long-awaited celebration has been aborted and will no longer come to pass. They are the one that is doing that. Let me repeat it again. Evil hands defile someone's balloon. You know, it means that long-awaited celebration has been aborted and will never come to pass. Say, every evil hand, God showed me one revelation one time. You know, when there was a cake on the table, Then a dog just walking. When the dog come walking, just eat the cake. What is cake made for? Cake made for celebration. Say, every power that wants to eat or abort my celebration, I command you not to die. I command you not to die in the mighty name of Jesus. My awaited celebration, my awaited testimony, I claim them back now. I claim them back now. I claim them back now. I claim them back now in the mighty name of Jesus. When evil hands are manipulating people's life, there will be sorrow instead of progress. They are tied down in their father's house. You know that the evil hands are manipulating their lives. They receive a bad luck, demotion, bewitchment, death, a diversion of destiny, confusion, wastage. You know, some people, they just waste money anyhow because you know that they have put hold on that hand. They have put hold on that hand. In the mighty name of Jesus, any power that has put hold on your hand, I command that hand now to be sealed in the mighty name of Jesus. I command that hand now to be sealed in the mighty name of Jesus. You will never waste your resource. You will never squander your resource in the mighty name of Jesus. You will never waste your resource, your resources. You will never waste it. You will never waste it. You will never waste it. You will never waste it in the mighty name of Jesus. they are responsible for failure and non-achievement in people's life. And some people, they work. If you look at it, some people, they receive $30 an hour. But somebody that is receiving $10 an hour will be richer than the person that receives $50 an hour. You know that they have wasted the person's resource. You know, they have wasted the person's resource. Evil hands are the one that is controlling that. Imagine you that is receiving $50 an hour. You are not doing anything. You are still driving a work car. The person that receiving $10 an hour have bought a house, have done so many things. In the mighty name of Jesus, every power that is wasting any one resource here, I command that power to lose their hold and die. I command that power to lose their hold and die in the mighty name of Jesus. Sir. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord. In the mighty name of Jesus, we're going to start praying right now because our time has fast spent. We only have 9 prayers to pray, and I'm just going to do it fast. God will surely bless you in the mighty name of Jesus. Begin to share this video. Share it. Please share it to pages. Share it to your friends. Share it to your enemies. Show it to everybody so that they can see it. God will surely bless you, oh God, in the mighty name of Jesus. So the prayer points, before we start the prayer points, going to be covering this prayer audio with the blood of Jesus. I cover this prayer audio with the blood of Jesus. Every power that is collecting prayers that is coming to spy on videos on Facebook, I command that power now to receive fire. I command that power now to receive fire. I command that power now to receive fire. I command that power now to receive fire, sir. In the mighty name of Jesus, sir. Every prayer collector, sir, receive fire, receive fire, receive fire, receive fire, receive fire, receive fire. In the mighty name of Jesus, sir. Every familiar spirit, sir, I command you now to receive fire. I command you now to receive fire. I command you now to receive fire in the mighty name of Jesus, sir. Receive fire right now. Receive fire right now in the mighty name of Jesus, sir. I lift your name higher. I lift your name higher. I lift your name higher. I lift your name, Lord. Lord, I lift your name higher. I lift your name higher. I lift your name higher. I lift your name, Lord. Lord, I lift your name higher. I lift your name higher. I lift your name higher. I lift your name, Lord. Lord, I lift your name higher. I lift your name higher. I lift your name higher. I lift your name, Lord. Holy, 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 holy. Holy, holy, holy. Holy is our Lord. You are holy. Holy, holy, holy. Holy, holy, holy. Holy is thy Lord. You are holy, Lord. Holy, 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 holy. Holy, holy, holy. Holy is thy Lord. Unchangeable God. Unchangeable God, my Lord is unchangeable God, unchangeable God, Masete ribaba shindarabo soto ribobo, marekete zindaraba sete ribaba rababa sekete. Father Lord, we thank you as we're going to start bombarding the heaven now, oh Lord. Father Lord, we cover this, we cover our body, our soul with the blood of Jesus. We cover these prayers with the blood of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus, begin to cover yourself with the blood of Jesus. Begin to cover your house with the blood of Jesus. From the crown of your head to the sole of your feet, begin to cover with the blood of Jesus. Thank you, Father, in the mighty name of Jesus. The first prayer point is, I reject every evil calendar and timetable for my life by the power in the blood of Jesus. I reject every evil calendar and timetable for my life by the blood of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus, begin to reject every evil calendar and timetable that that have been set against your life by the power of the blood of Jesus. I reject every evil calendar and timetable for my life and power by the blood of Jesus. The next one, every hand pushing my head down, as I try to lift it up with that by fire in the mighty name of Jesus. Every hand pushing my head down, as I try to lift it up with that by fire in the mighty name of Jesus. With that by fire. Every hand pushing my head down as I try to lift it up, with that by fire in the mighty name of Jesus. The next one, all evil hands putting back the clock of my life, I cut you off by fire in the mighty name of Jesus. All evil hands are putting back the clock of my life, I cut you off now. I cut you off now by fire. I cut you off now by fire. I cut you off now by fire. Begin to pray, begin to pray, begin to pray. Mommy Greg, you are welcome. Begin to pray now in the mighty name of Jesus. Begin to pray, begin to pray. Say, all evil hands putting back the clock of my life, I cut you off by fire. 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 Rekata zetete ribaba. Begin to cut it now. Every hand that are putting back the clock of your life, begin to cut them off now by the fire of the Holy Ghost. Begin to cut them off now. Begin to cut them off now by the fire of the Holy Ghost. Re-pa-pa. Ma-se-te ri-po-po. All evil hands are putting back the clock of my life. I cut you off by fire. I cut you off by fire. I cut you off by fire in the mighty name of Jesus. Next one, I remove my name from the book of those who see good things but do not partake of it. In the mighty name of Jesus, I remove my name. Say, pray, say, I remove my name, Dora, from the book of those who see good things but do not partake of it. In the mighty name of Jesus, begin to remove your name from those people who see good things and never partake from it. Begin to remove your name. But begin to remove it now. Remove your name. Say, I remove my name from the book of those who see good things but do not partake of it. In the mighty name of Jesus. Next one, say, I reject the spirit of Tay. And I claim the spirit of head. Always, in the mighty name of Jesus, I will not carry last again. I will not carry last again. I reject the spirit of tail. I claim the spirit of the head. Always, in the mighty name of Jesus, begin to reject the spirit of tail and claim the spirit of head right now. In the mighty name of Jesus, begin to claim it to your life. Claim it to your husband, to your wife, to your children right now. I reject the spirit of tail. I reject the spirit of tail in my life. I reject the spirit of tail in my life. I reject the spirit of tear in my life. I claim the spirit of head always, in the mighty name of Jesus. Next one, we all have three to go. Excuse me. Fire of God, destroy every evil hand trying to tie me down on the same spot. In the mighty name of Jesus, fire of God, destroy every evil hand tie me down on the same spot. In the mighty name of Jesus, fire of God. Fire of God, destroy every evil hand, tie me down on the same spot, in the mighty name of Jesus. Fire of God, destroy every evil hand, tie me down on the same spot. Fire of God, destroy, set on fire every evil hand, tie me down on the same spot, in the mighty name of Jesus. Fire of God, destroy every evil hand, tie me down in the same spot. Every evil hand, every evil hand that is tying me down on the same spot where I will not get achievement, receive fire in the mighty name of Jesus. And next one, evil hand sowing the seed of poverty into my life, wither and die by fire in the mighty name of Jesus. Evil hand sowing evil seed of poverty into my life, wither and die by fire, wither and die by fire. Begin to pray, evil hand that is sowing seed of poverty in your life, begin to pray. Let them wither right now. They need to wither. Begin to pray so that they will wither right now. Every evil hand that sow evil seed of poverty into your life, into your destiny, begin to pray for them to wither. Wither right now. Wither right now. Wither right now. Wither right now. In the mighty name of Jesus. We that right now in the mighty name of Jesus, two more to go. Next one, evil hand assigned to terminate good things in my life. I cut you off and set you on fire. Rakata, rakata, mase kete ripopo, ropopo zindaraba. Every evil hand assigned to terminate good things in my life, I cut you off and set you on fire. Rebaba sekete ribobo, Holy Ghost, amakata ribobo shete ribaba rakata. Evil hands assigned to terminate good things in my life, I cut you off and set you on fire. I cut you off and set you on fire. I cut you off and set you on fire. I cut you off and set you on fire. In the mighty name of Jesus, amen, 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 amen. In the mighty name of Jesus, yes, the last one say, every power pursuing me with the spirit of death, die in my place, in the mighty name of Jesus. Every evil power pursuing me with the spirit of death, die in my place, die in my place, in the mighty name of Jesus, die in my place, in the name of Jesus. Let me repeat that number 8 again. It say, evil hands aside to terminate good things in my life, I cut you off and set you on fire, in the mighty name of Jesus. Evil hands assigned to terminate good things in my life, I cut you off, 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 I cut you off. Repapa zekete ribobo, mashantaraba sete ribaba, masotorobo sekete. Every evil hands assigned to terminate good things in my life, I cut you off, I set you on fire, I cut you off, I set you on fire, I cut you off, I set you on fire. Evil hands of darkness, I set you on fire. Evil hands of darkness, I set you on fire. 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 Evil hands of a friend, different for my foundation, I set you off. I set you on fire. I set you on fire in the mighty name of Jesus. So I repeat the last one again. Every power pursuing me with the spirit of death, die in my place, in the mighty name of Jesus. Every evil power pushing me and with the spirit of death, I command you that to die in my place, 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 in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. If you know that you have not given your life to God, or if you have backslidden in any way, as you are there, just bow down your head and begin to pray this prayer with me, and God will surely bless you in the name of Jesus. There's nothing that is sweeter than receiving Lord Jesus Christ. Just pray this simple prayer. Say, Father, Lord, I receive you to my life right now in the name of Jesus. Father, Lord, I surrender everything to you. You are God in my life. Father, Lord, I want you to be God in my life in the mighty name of Jesus. Let me just give a few seconds for you to pray prayer and begin to receive Christ in your life. If you know that you have backslidden in any way, begin to pray. Begin to pray. I put some few seconds and God will surely embrace you. Don't let the devil lie to you. Devil is a liar. He's a great liar. He's a father of lies. Begin to pray now so that God will receive you. There's nothing, God forgive every sin. It's only when you blaspheme against the Holy Spirit that he does not forgive. Every other sin is forgiven. Don't let the devil lie to you in the name of Jesus. I surrender all. I surrender all. All to you, my Christ the Savior, I surrender all. Thank you. I really want to thank everyone that come to this live audio today. God will surely bless you in the name of Jesus. Please also remember to pray for the program for September 28 and 29. Please pray for us. Put us in prayer and God will surely bless you in the name of Jesus. Thank you for joining into this program today. As you go on your way today, God will surely bless you and will surely bless your children in the mighty name of Jesus. Every evil hand in your life will be withered and cut short today in the mighty name of Jesus. Any damage that evil hands have done in your life, Almighty God will correct it today. Almighty God will correct it today. Almighty God will correct it today in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen, amen, and amen. Thank you for coming. I'm just going to play this music so that we use it to go out. God bless you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. I'm putting the music now in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord. Where is the musical? Thank you, Jesus. Music is not connecting. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord. If you ever have any testimony, don't be shy. Don't be shy to share your testimony. When you share your testimony, God will give you more testimony. Don't ever be shy to share your testimony. You know, if I'm on live video, I am praying. You want us to pray together on live video, you can always come and we'll pray. We'll pray together on a live video, and God will surely bless you. Don't hide your testimony. Let people hear your testimony. Let people hear what Almighty God is doing in your life. That is what is most important. You know, some people they are ashamed to share their testimony. Don't be shy. Don't be shy to share your testimony, because more testimony bring more testimony in your life. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you in the mighty name of Jesus. I just thank everyone that have come to this live video today in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
is your name. There is none like you, Lord. Most High. Because yes, you are El Shaddai. And you're most high. Because yes, you are the Lord.